right next to your wound.
Here, Dad, this piece now.
That goes.
That stays?
No, that's not part of it.
How it's going to slide off?
Yeah.
All right.
Let Matt hold the dog.
Matt, idea, precautionarily, why don't we just number it?
Nice.
In case it falls apart.
No, you're holding.
And support all the cardboard, though, people. Wait a minute.
Yeah, you're going to have
to. You have to support the cardboard.
Yeah, support the cardboard.
All right, now tip it to Barbara.
No, no.
Barbara, put that down.
Put it down.
Flip it.
Watch the tree. Do you have another staple gun, Dad?
Huh?
Do you have two staple guns?
Let me get it.
Is it heavy?
No.
Now, stand it up.
Like, stand it up. Put your hand up.
Yeah. Stop that. Don't break that. Don't break that. Go. Go. Go to the rope.
All right.
Great. Go.
Can you see that full of balloons? Now what, Dad?
What?
No, just the one side. Yeah. What? Do what?
Yeah, but you ate it.
What? Yeah, I'll show them to you. Now this is a picture of the person who is ultimately responsible for this rainbow. Barb, tell us how much you've done. How much have you done on this rainbow?
I suggested putting the sign in the center to save on balloons.
We're going to do that.
You high architects. I mean, I would have done Mary's suggestion and carried helium balloons.